benutzt.
Maybe later. You should get a different lens. Just grab the wrong one, did you?
I should.
1-0 FHS.
It's okay. So is this just 1-0 first goal?
Yeah, about 12, 13 minutes in.
Second half?
First half.
This is Sam Powers' dad. Yeah. There's some shells over there. And he looks like he wanted to go for a walk. So that's it.
Looks like an Ewok.
Yeah.
That's not bad, because FHS is usually the top team in the province. You want me?
He wants the ball.
He wants to go back.
Come on, Johnny, stay with him.
Come on, Aaron.
Jeez, Neil, you do that every time.
Right back into traffic.
No, Neil plays the ball. He won't one time it. Are you hearing that?
And I'm not blaming him for the ball. I'm saying.
Good cover.
Consistent problem, and I know that Poulin and Ryan will have them all over for that. They don't run for the run ball.
It's a nice catch.
That's it. Who's that? Lee? Yeah, Lee's up there.
Yeah, Lee's up there.
How come there's two of you out here doing this? It's so complicated. Is the old guy showing the young guy the camera?
Kind of like
old people with a VCR, is that how it works?
Yep. With tape?
Betamax.
Huh?
Betamax.
Betamax. Laser disc. Speaking of you know what laser disc is?
Yeah.
Okay. Speaking of laser discs, a lot of the laser discs when they came out, they had folded on them,
right?
So they're not art, but they have some pretty impressive images on the picture on the disc itself. So it means a full size album, so it looks 12 by 12 by 12 inches, or 20 centimeters by 20 centimeters.
Yeah.
But it's got like great graphics on it, so people buy them just for the pictures.
What a picture.
Yeah, you can't play them on anything unless you have like a 30-year-old Laserdisc player.
Oh, you mean only like contain audio?
No, it's like a giant DVD.
Like that big?
That big.
Because
it's a big disc.
Because like the disc, like that big, it's only audio. The one I saw.
And not the plastic. Well, these are plastic, but they're aluminized as well.
Oh, okay.
And they're like giant DVDs. But apparently, I've never seen them, but apparently when they came out, they were, I guess they still are. They have superior picture quality to DVDs.
Yeah.
What's the next generation now? What is it?
Blu-ray?
Blu-ray. It's not Blu-ray, but it's better than DVD quality.
I still can't find my dad's, like, a tape recorder.
What's he looking for?
What?
He wants a tape recorder?
No. I found my dad's tape recorder. Like you have to insert tape in there.
Okay.
Yes! Yes!
That's all we had.
Yeah. You had 8-track, Charlie.
People had reel-to-reel. Well, instead of having like a cassette, you actually had two separate reels. Like the old computers, you have like reels of magnetic tape.
Okay.
You used to actually have home recording equipment that was magnetic reels, but it was just for recording. You're just recording sound. So you actually had to feed it through the tape.
You're really dating yourself there, Mr. McAvoy.
But you see it in movies.
Those black and white movies from your generation?
Huh?
Those black and white movies from your generation?
Yeah, they had those little film viewers.
No, I don't.
Did that have to roll?
Oh, the equipment that we used to have in public schools here was like ancient. So if we had it in the 70s or 80s, this was stuff that was probably from the 40s and 50s. So,
from Rossi.
Oh yeah, anywhere. Like the movies were like old black and white sound, or just nasty stuff. Sometimes you would have, they had what were called like film reels, and all they were just like rolls of film that had pictures on
them. Oh, hey, Mr. McAvoy.
But no voice.
No voice. And the teacher had to manually advance it from slide.
Mr. Gray.
Oh, so you roll it and it'll go frame by
one frame at a time.
Stop breathing.
Okay.
Man, jeez.
Right. Okay, what's happening right now?
I don't know. Something down here.
What's the score?
2-0 Fredericton.
2-0 for
Fredericton.
Beat, and then you would have to go to the next frame.
Water break, maybe.
High-tech entertainment at the time. This is the power of the dog. Champ power of the dog, yeah.
Is it 2-0?
Yeah, I just told you it was 2-0.
I was just double checking, like, you know.
He'll believe you.
Sam's not there. Right.
Johnny.
Who's JP? I want to know, like, who.
JP.
Oh, this way?
Yeah.
Right here?
He lived in your dorm last year.
Oh my god, I didn't know he's so good at soccer.
Where is he?
Seven.
Number seven, just right here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is shaking him with...
One paddle.
Go number 7! Come on, back into it. Number
1. Good boot.
Oh! It's a lot of physical actions, you know? I just watched the girls thing.
Yeah.
It's like no whistle.
Oh yeah, just constant. Well, I think there's no foul, just play on.
Yeah, I know.
Come on!
Get down, Johnny, get inside. Get
Henry,
inside.
You gotta jump out and protect me if the ball comes towards us.
Okay. Oh, Brad! Oh, that's Daniel?
That was two of them, Daniel and
Brad. Yeah, I saw Brad do this.
What happened?
Yeah, so basically he ran and he's like,
both were in the way, and the guy sort of threw over the ball.
And the referee is just right beside you, so he saw everything. That's not good. I'm the bodyguard of the camera. So.
Is it Hendra?
He come all the way to here.
It's 40 minutes to happen.
Oh!
Good job! Yeah!
Oh!
Yon!
Oh my god, he's so fast! He's so fast!
Oh.
Handball,
you're
right off the
elbow
there, buddy.
Handball.
Does it count as, like, hit it by heel?
Oh my.
Never mind.
Come on,
Brad. Go!
I recognize. Like, Fred isn't trying to call foul.
black whistle.
Oh.
Send him.
How could I be dumb?
Well, like, I
where
did
have to
go, Johnny.
Wait. Go, Johnny. Go. Heads up.
Oh.
Challenge it. Challenge it. Nobody does anything.
Go play.
Hey, Mr. Gray.
I know. Wait, do you want to do it?
Eric is so good.
Go, Eric.
Oh, Brad! Brad! What the?
It's a beauty header by Brett.
Go multitasking.
Lee?
Yeah. Is that Lee? Yeah, that is Lee.
I don't know. Jan's probably tired. He's been running a lot up there.
He's always in the front.
Make sure it's not just the hair.
Come on, guys.
Oh, do it. You guys are aware of it. Did they win for a first game? Or they won the first game 4-0? 4-0.
Who was that against?
Wow. KV. They don't play at FHS. Who won in a like a higher level? Yeah.
Here, shot it. Here, Ika.
Go JP!
It's a JP!
Go JP!
So Triple A is the highest? Oh, hey, 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 hey. Oh, in the front.
This is the hockey. Like,
ooh!
Handball! Brett! Brett! Brett!
Come on, Brett!
He's a gifted
soccer player. What is he doing? Like, ooh, right? What is he doing? Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you see that?
What's up?
Henry, you gotta relax a little, man.
Fred's a dedicated basketball player.
Yeah, I am today.
Did he come in?
Yeah. Oh, Yanni. Okay. We gotta run fast.
Yanni would be tired.
That's Luca.
Oh, wait, what happened? I thought Brad is better, like.
Johnny, John.
Oh, God.
Eric, oh. Yes, Eric!
Hey, drop!
Look at Why don't he kick it?
You should get a chair.
Then I can't walk.
Handball. Like the referee is kind of.
Go, Brett.
Oh.
Good job, Eric.
Get on!
Two nothing FHS.
2-0.
Yeah, I did. Thanks. There's about 3 or 4 minutes left in the first half.
Did I score? What? What did I miss?
A goal.
So it's 3-0?
Who's this playing down here?
I don't know.
What?
Oh, our girls play at 5:30, don't they?
Yeah, I think they're on Quinfield, I think. I saw them heading down there.
Oh,
I saw them head down there to warm up there at like 4:30. See these, Al. Sure.
That's Bootsy. Don't jump. Here's your money.
I think it's Eden. Yeah, she's like the
field captain on that side.
Yeah, I think so.
She was doing that with me too.
Really?
Yeah.
And Mr. McAvoy is laying on the ground with her and everything.
Oh, oh. Hey, tell it quick. Tell it.
Yeah, I got a little bit. Don't worry. Don't worry, bro. I'm not drinking.
Mike!
Why are you getting so far away?
Well, I thought the ball was going to go over. I'm just going to get it for him. And usually when the ball gets thrown in, sometimes it goes right back up.
Whoa, they're so good. What's the score?
5-0.
4-0.
4-0?
4-0 at half.
This will be a tough half because of the score.
I should do another one.
You put it there and you just leave it back.
Yeah, because it's a grave. We're going to take a video of it.
Hi,
Changes.
4-0.
Four?
They scored two more there towards the end of the half. It's about 7 minutes into the second half.
So there's 35 minutes for
another, yeah, about 28 to 30 minutes left in the game.
Dang it! Hey, Chuck!
Oh.
They're good. Yeah, and that's 25 push-ups.
Remember, you asked Frank to do like 100 push-ups.
He did like 7.
We're just defending right now. Is your hand good?
I was pretty happy at halftime there. I was getting a little cramped.
You want me to do it?
Yeah, if you want to take over for a bit. Grab the camera bag.
Yep.
Hey.
From. You're in the camera.
on, man on.
Yeah.
push, push!
Whoa!
Yep.
We did way better today. It was 2-0. Not for us. Exactly. Field hockey. They're KV, they're easy. But we lost real bad to their 18 yesterday. Is that it? Yeah. But today, and what? I switched up a little bit today. I did left center. Yesterday, I did right back.
Yes, Eric!
Eric! Yes, Eric!
Go, Eric!
Back in, back in!
Oh, yeah.
Leave the ladies alone.
Stop talking to the Mackay boys.
Hey.
Can we take over?
Yeah.
What's the time?
I stopped, so...
Oh, don't stop.
No.
You stop, it takes too long to piece it together.
Oh. Sorry. No, I mean, like, I just pressed after you gave it to me. I mean, like, I accidentally pressed it.
Oh, so yeah. You haven't been recording?
I have.
Offside? Yeah, I don't think that counted. Wasn't that offside? Yeah, it's 6-0 though. What time is it?
6:42.
Pitching wedge out on that one. Had the pitching wedge out on that one.
Ours is sushi.
I like sushi.
I already finished.
bars of sushi. All 28.
Antonio leads you to alcohol.
He's in a room. Yeah, after you left.
Justin!
Oh.
He was yes, Sam!
But and then Jessica drew like a really good detail two of them. So I drew like 20 something.
Okay. Hey, where are you from? Where's he from? Where are you from?
Misty. What? All my stuff ready to class.
I can't know.
Fredericton.
Oh, okay.
Is there a way for me to get that or is it like gone?
No, I'll have to let you in.
Go 39?
Let me know.
Yeah.
Why are we getting
I know, Bear. You got your girlfriend here saying.
You're the best mom ever.
Month old Mari letting them
No, like, you know when, like, oh, they're not today? The problem is, like, this is the perfect temperature.
No, that's what I keep saying. They're like, why do you guys always think we're thinking about it? You do.
I know,
they're like,
Mexico's not the only country. Idiot.
Hey, can you give me a favor?
Can you
ask the boys to watch the rain?
Rain breakdown into the
do you think
alcohol?
It always starts out as snow and then melts?
Hey, boys, stop walking! Yeah, keep her. Oh, is it going to keep the audio?
Wait, are they going to keep the audio?
Oh, hey, Martine.
Oh, well, I have a lot of coin on.
Yeah, they went. A lot of people just
yeah.
Johnny, get wide!
Guys.
Not worth an injury.
You good?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Come on, Neil.
That's it, Charlie.
Hey, Chiefer.
Little bitty.
6-0?